En la mañana, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depending on the time that you watch the video, my friends. This is Miguel, my friends, and today we're going to learn shopping and clothes. This is a level, this is a video for any English level. Everybody's welcome, okay? Repeat with me. This is a black belt. This is a black belt. This is a red blouse. This is a red blouse. These are brown boots. These are brown boots. This is a green cap. This is a green cap. This is a black dress. This is a black dress. These are Swarovski earrings. These are Swarovski earrings. These are blue gloves. These are blue gloves. This is a brown hat. This is a brown hat. This is a beige jacket. This is a beige jacket. These are blue jeans. These are blue jeans. This is a diamond necklace. This is a diamond necklace. These are some pants. These are some pants. This is a pink shirt. This is a pink shirt. These are black shoes. These are black shoes. These are khaki shorts. These are khaki shorts. This is a beautiful skirt. This is a beautiful skirt. These are Converse sneakers. These are Converse sneakers. These are sunglasses. These are sunglasses. This is a nice sweater. This is a nice sweater. This is an orange t-shirt. This is an orange t-shirt. Good, bad. Good, bad. Clean, dirty. Clean, dirty. Expensive, cheap. Expensive, cheap. Beautiful, ugly. Beautiful, ugly. New, old. New, old. Tight, loose. Tight, loose. Informal, formal. Elegant. Informal, formal. Elegant. Small, small. Medium, medium. Large, large. Here, my friends, you can say, for example, the question, what size do you wear? What size does she wear? What size do we wear, okay? The answer is, I wear small size. She wears medium size, or they wear large size, okay? Here, the question is, what size do you wear? What size does she wear? What size do we wear? The red dress is more elegant than the blue one. The blue dress is cheaper than the red one. Here, also, you can compare and contrast clothes, okay, and garments. It's okay, my friends. Thank you for watching the video, my friends. And remember, my friends, study the video from beginning to end. Number two, copy the words, okay, that you don't know. Number three, please write down the examples that I said on the video. Number four, please pay attention to the pronunciation. And please, number five, please make up and invent your own sentences. Okay, my friends, so thank you very much, my friends, and see you in next class. Thank you.